All right, it's May 7th, and all the corn's about knee-high. There's pumpkins in between the rows. These are the tomato plants. There's okra and squash and lettuce.